to Enjoying Disney Magic. Today we are in Juneau and we are going to play with puppies.
Yes, but we do have a Musher's Camp excursion, so we get to see some dogs do their thing and their mushing, and then we also get to play with some puppies.
I'm so excited.
Yes, she's been looking forward to this ever since we booked this trip. And so I'll probably just hand the phone to her when we get there, and you guys should hear all the fun noises that she makes when she sees cute dogs. It's breakfast time. They were starting out with a banana, some eggs benedict, potatoes, biscuits and gravy, and I got some extra meats and sausage and bacon, and I'm gonna chop that up and put that on my omelet. At the omelet station, the only meat that they have is ham, and I got a banana. I feel kind of healthy.
And I have my normal Mickey waffle, bacon and pineapple and potatoes, but also a biscuit.
And there's my omelet with my added bacon and sausage. Inside the omelet today we got mushroom, ham, and cheese.
We're off the ship.
We are off the ship. And what group are we in?
We're in Pluto. You're not even close. Pluto.
We're in Pluto. Pluto group. Let's go see some dogs.
We get to play with puppies. We get to play with puppies. We get to play with puppies.
Following the Pluto stick. Pluto stick we follow. Made it up to the Musher's Camp, and there are plenty of doggos here.
We're gonna be inside this building right here. I'm just gonna talk about what we're gonna do today.
There are so many
doggos. Like I said,
doggos.
Feel free to take a moment and grab a couple of pictures. Don't run off too far.
There's some on top of their houses.
There's,
they all look like happy dogs.
That one is peeing on his house.
Oh, and there's some set up, ready to go.
Well, is this everyone's first time being around this many dogs? You guys don't have 210 in your backyard?
Well, my husband won't let me.
You got two? It's a good start. I started with two 15 years ago. Well, up here at our camp, we actually
are riled up and ready to play. Before meeting any of the dogs, we got to learn about the Iditarod. The Iditarod is a dog sledding race that is 1,000 miles long and held annually in Alaska. We were able to get a good view of a racing sled, see some of the equipment used by the musher to keep warm, and learned about how the dogs are cared for during the race. And now it's time to meet the sled dogs that will be pulling us on our adventure.
And a
kill.
And this is Springsteen. And Logan.
Oh, he's giving you a hug.
Springsteen.
Oh, hello. Sweet dog.
What's up, Springsteen?
Hi. Logan, she's getting right in there. Oh, okay. I got a hug.
This boy is a girl.
Hi there.
Hi, Springsteen.
I feel like I can't leave and say hi to another one. He's hugging me still.
She's like, you're stuck here now.
That's fine. Oh, you're so sweet.
What's up, bud?
So, Earl is the nephew.
Hi.
Hi.
Can I give you some head scratches?
Earl is his brother,
yeah.
So
you like that?
Look at that
pretty smile. These two here. What's up, bud?
I think he likes it.
Hi. Right there, it's at the spot.
this yeah. girl's rainy. She's a little bit shy, so we let her loose. That way she can come up if she wants.
Oh, I got kisses.
Oh, you getting kisses?
I am.
Who are you getting kisses from?
I don't know.
That's Hulk.
Hulk?
Hulk.
Hulk.
What's
what
up, Hulk?
What a great name.
Yeah, he's got a chromatopsia. So he's got one cat, one eye of each color.
What?
One brown.
That's
oh,
so
look at
cool.
That.
Yeah. And who is this one?
That's the Seeger.
Seeger?
Yeah, named after the infamous Bob.
You look the most like our dog.
Oh, yeah? Oh, he's saying yeah.
Yep, and the snoozing.
Mr. Chill. Mr. Chill.
I'm like, the most like our dog.
He likes to conserve his energy until it's time to run. Hello.
What's up, Hulk?
Oh, you're so sweet.
He also knows that he acts very aloof. He will probably get more pets.
Oh, you want some pets?
Oh, yeah. He
okay.
loves pets.
Okay, I'll give you some pets.
They both started the Iditarod with me. They were a year and a half
old.
I hope.
Julius made it about 300 miles of the race, and then he got a little bit of a sore shoulder, which is a pretty common injury.
Hulk
oh,
wants Hulk. Some attention.
Ooh, are you going to give me kisses too? Hello.
There's so many fun dogs. What's up, bud? Hi.
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 Oh, you want to come say hi too? Okay. You're big. Yeah.
Hanging out with some puppies.
Tony, look at this one.
See a new jacket?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, hello. You are so sweet. What's this one's name?
Iger.
Iger?
Iger.
Like Bob Iger?
He was named after a mountain in the Swiss Alps.
Hi.
Yeah, Iger.
You're so sweet.
What's up, bud?
And that's Lakota. She's
Lakota.
One of the young puppies on the team. She's actually the youngest out of everyone. She just turned a year old in April.
Ooh.
You're so sweet.
What's up, Makota? Hi.
She likes you.
Little sweet girl.
Hi, Lakota.
Yeah, she was raised in this environment. A ton of people as a little puppy, so.
I didn't forget about you.
You got double dogs.
You're too, Iger.
Don't worry.
You're
I couldn't forget
ago.
About you.
Hi. Where are you going?
So many
Where
doggo going? Hugs. So many doggo
Hi.
Hugs.
You give me kisses? Do I get kisses?
Yes, hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Good dog.
Hello.
Dog fur all over us and we don't care.
I know. I'm like, it's just like home. Huge paws, bud. He is fuzzy.
He's kind of a gentle giant. A little bit of a timid guy.
I can't believe he's 4 years old and he's this big.
Yeah.
I like that their names are on their houses.
Yeah, it's so they remember where to go when we're free.
Honey, watch this.
You like the face scratches?
Honey, look. He dances.
No, he's liking the butt scratches. Doing the hula for you. And they're about to get hooked up and pull us on our sled. This is where you get to see the dogs do what they love to do, run and pull. This is also where you get to experience the power that these dogs have. These 12 dogs are pulling a cart that weighs 150 pounds and has 10 full-grown adults on it. And they are doing it with relative ease. The weather on this day was a little warm for the dogs to do any long distance running, so they would run for about a minute and a half to 2 minutes, then take a 4 to 5 minute break to catch their breath and cool off, and then start running again. puppy time. No, thank you. Thank you. Yes.
Kisses.
Oh, you getting jealous? You trying to push him out of the way? What's up, bud? What's up, you three? How we doing? Hi. I'm getting some sniffs. The occasional lick. No nibbles. Just some kisses. Hi. Oh, there's a nibble. Yeah.
Snoozing.
What, you want more? You want more finger? You want more finger? No? Okay.
Yeah. Well, don't call your friend on the head.
Well, was somebody getting jealous?
This one's Wild Bill.
Oh, I don't know.
Dirt? Who do you have?
I don't know.
We don't know, but we don't
care.
Well,
we're best friends already.
Where's your phone? I'll take pictures. Hi, sweet dog.
Kyle should be coming around and showing you. I'll make sure.
Doggy. Doggo.
What's he doing? Hi.
Oh, you like the phone? You like the phone?
Get his nosy. You're so cute. We're snuggling. Are you trying to escape? Are you going to eat my hair? Yeah, I probably should have moved that back first, huh? Yeah.
You want to hold him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want something to bite on? Looking for something to bite on? No. Oh, you're so soft.
I know.
Oh, what you whining for? What you whining for?
Hi,
Miss
sweet.
Catherine.
Hi, sweet pupper.
She's right here. Yeah. You want to go back to Catherine? That's okay. Oh, look at this new puppy that Catherine has.
This one I have to be honest.
He's just giving her kisses. He likes you, Catherine.
I like it too. I would rather go to school. Wait, it's a thing. Because... I'd rather not hear that much noise.
Do you smell your sibling? Oh, you're going to eat my jacket?
Hi. Yes. All over the face. Thank you for the nosy.
Yeah, exactly.
No.
Yeah.
There you go.
We do, like, when we're racing, we're required to carry an axe with us, so I guess we're safe.
Back to the face. Okay, yep, that's my house.
Hi, pupper.
I'll hand them off to you guys. I got my kids. After a long adventure getting pets, it is time for most of them to snooze, getting their naps in. And it's time to say bye-bye to the Dottles. Yes, we had a lot of fun with the puppies. Would you recommend it?
1,000% yes.
Yes, even if you're not a dog person. We're both dog people, so I know that doesn't say much. But even if you're not a dog person, I think you would still like it.
We got to pet 12 doggos and hold 2 puppies.
Yeah, lots of fun. But now we're going to see what else... What town are we in?
Juneau.
Now we're going to see what else Juneau has to offer. We're going to go take a tram up to the top of the mountain, which is right up there. We're going to be up there. Woo, here we go. We'll be taking the Gold Belt Tram, loading there, and going way up the mountain. And according to this sign, it is Juneau's top attraction. Here comes the tram. comes our tram. Here it goes. Here we go. Gold Belt Tram is not something that you have to choose a specific time for. Instead, you just purchase a ticket and you can do it any time that works for you throughout your day. The tram is yet another way that you can take in the wonderful Alaskan views. You can take in the view of the harbor, the view of the cruise ships that are in port for that day, the view of the downtown area of Juneau, and a view of the treetops as you go up the mountain. Once you make it to the top, there is a restaurant, and that is where you will see us eat our lunch. This looks really bomb. I got the sweet heat burger filled with two patties, jalapenos, wonderful fries. Catherine, yours looks really good too.
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Chicken Sammy.
Chicken bacon ranch sandwich.
With cheese.
Cheese. All right, we're gonna eat and look at the view.
Their fries are really
good. I am not.
Could it be a chipmunk?
Could be. Look at that little guy.
I think that's a chipmunk. Maybe not. I don't know.
There's two of them.
There's two of them? Oh my gosh.
What's up, bud?
I think those are chipmunks. It's Chip and Dale.
How was your lunch?
Oh, it's so tasty. I'm very full.
Yeah, lunch was really good up at that restaurant. So now we're just going to explore, see some more of the sights.
We saw chipmunks.
And we saw two little chipmunks, so.
Chip and Dale.
At least we think they're chipmunks.
I don't actually know,
yeah,
but they were cute.
We don't know for sure. But we saw Alaskan wildlife, and that's pretty cool. After eating our lunch, we decided to take a little stroll down one of the hiking trails. It was a little late in our day and we had to make it back to the ship, so we could not go very far. But if you are into hiking, definitely recommend saving some time in your day to explore the hiking trails at the top of the Gold Belt Tram. Back on board from our adventure in Juneau, and it is ice cream time. I got strawberry chocolate swirl. Captain just got strawberry. Ice cream. It is time to watch Frozen. No recording, so we'll catch up with you guys after the show. We just finished watching the Frozen show. I love the movie Frozen, so seeing the show is always very special to me. And it's very nice to come outside to see some frozen landscape. We got some snow-capped mountains behind us as we travel back or travel south to Ketchikan. And now we are gonna go downstairs to deck 3 to watch the Shimmering Soiree. So we'll go see what that's about. Also got a warm beverage for Catherine.
Goofy!
Goofy!
Chip and Dale!
Yeah.
And this is our very special 25th anniversary song, so let's clap those hands together.
And we were able to snag these beautiful drinks at the soiree. But now it is time for Mouseketeer Madness. We got our numbers and we'll see if we get called.
Mickey Mouse.
It's gonna be cold enough for you. Did I do it? Is that okay? Yes. Amazing. Well, welcome to the stage.
I'm not going to.
Amazing. Well, welcome, Catherine. Have you been on a Disney cruise before?
We have.
Okay, and what is your favorite thing about cruising?
Everything.
That is a fair answer. You just cannot pick, you love it all.
Yes.
Amazing. Well, the color gown is worn by Belle during the ballroom scene. Is it A, gold, B, blue, C, pink, or D, purple?
A, gold.
A, gold. Let's lock in that answer.
Alright,
is it A, genie, B, fairy godmother, C, the evil queen, or D, Harry Houdini? That's a tricky one. You're not gonna go for Harry.
No,
alright.
No.
Yeah, we're gonna go for B, fairy godmother. Let's lock in that answer. It's the right answer, of course. In the film Toy Story 2, which toy is fascinated with video games?
D, Rex the Dinosaur.
Woo! Final answer. Let's lock it in.
Hey!
It's the right answer. Which Disney animated feature has been referred to as Mickey Mouse's Citizen Kane? Is it A, Fantasia, B, Steamboat Willie, C, Brave Little Taylor, or D, The Band Concert? Okay. And the Mouseketeers is how we've been wrong so far, mainly.
We're gonna stick with them.
We're going for A, Fantasia. Is it the right answer? It is! Thank you! Mouseketeers, you came through once again. In which major city would you find the Walt Disney Family Museum? Okay. We went with Orlando and San Francisco.
I'm leaning towards San Francisco.
Okay. Well, I'm a firm believer in go with your gut, but that's just me.
Okay.
Let's do it.
It's D.
Yeah, we're going for D, San Francisco. We're going with the gut, everybody. Let's reveal, is it D, San Francisco?
Woo! She's our Mouseketeer.
Because here is your Mickey Mouse Medallion. Congratulations. All right, everyone. We have got time for one final contestant.
She got our Mickey Medallion.
One final time.
How does it feel?
It feels so good.
And tonight is dinner at Tiana's. And it's Mardi Gras night. And here we're starting off our dinner with a sausage fritter appetizer.
I have an iceberg wedge salad.
And next up is Mama Odie's creamy tomato soup. And for the main entree is Cajun spiced sea bass over some shrimps and rice.
You're going to order that because of that.
Yeah, I love that.
What'd you get?
Artichoke ravioli.
Captain got artichoke ravioli. We are loaded with desserts tonight. We got the banana pasta sundae with the 25th medallion chocolate. Over here we got the beignets with the chocolate sauce. And then we got the bread pudding. That looks amazing. And Catherine got her favorite dessert and the pecan tart. She likes it so much that she got a second pecan tart. Mickey Mouse before we go to bed.
Mickey.
It's Mickey!
You look so fancy!
We are back in our stateroom after dinner at Tiana's, and we have a bear?
I think it's a polar bear.
And this magical, mysterious blue box.
Ooh.
Is it wrapped? Is it in a frame?
It is.
It's fancier than I thought it was.
So what is this for?
The silver anniversary at sea.
Does everybody get this?
I don't know, but I saw it online, and he's so cute, and I forgot about it until I saw the box.
We have reached the end of our night, which means it is couch time with Tony and Catherine. What do you think about your day today?
It was lots of fun.
Dinner at Tiana's was lots of fun. We like to get those little instruments on the kids' menus, and it adds to the party when it's time to get up and dance and do the limbo. So highly recommend you guys doing that. And it also makes good photos for the dinner photos that happen. So we'll go ahead and put our dinner photo here when we had our instruments. And you guys can see how much fun we had doing those photos. And then after dinner, we just went to go do some character photos. We saw Mickey Mouse all dressed up for the 25th anniversary. And then what was your highlight of the day?
We got to play with puppies.
Yeah, we really liked the dogs. Yes, we've been striving hard for that Mickey medallion, so Catherine's very excited that she was able to get it today.
I'm a winner.
So we are going to call it a night. We have a full day in Ketchikan tomorrow, so we will catch you guys in Ketchikan. Thank you for watching and enjoying Disney Magic, If you would like to continue enjoying the magic, go ahead and like and subscribe below. If you would like to take a Disney vacation for yourself, go ahead and take a look at our travel agent. Her information is in the description below. And yeah, we will see you guys tomorrow morning in Ketchikan. Bye. Bye, Bruni.